Sydney's second airport may still be a few years away from takeoff, but today it was given a name. The city's second international airport will honour Australia's greatest female aviation pioneer.
The bulldozers at Badgerys Creek will eventually be replaced by aeroplanes, and then it will be the captain speaking. Welcome to the Nancy Bird Walton Airport. Today, though, it was the Prime Minister.
And as a young girl in the 1920s, Nancy Bird would gaze out and dream of flight.
And by pursuing her dream, she created history, becoming Australia's first female commercial pilot, a pioneer who was the pupil of another trailblazer. Sir Charles Kingsford Smith taught her to fly in the 1930s. Now they fly side by side, two Sydney airports named after both of them.
She was Kingsford Smith's first pupil, so it's very exciting.
She went on to earn the nickname the Angel of the Outback as she flew nurses and other medical services to remote parts of the country. In 2006, they named a plane after her. She was 93 and determined to be there.
I made it my business to stay alive, and I've made it. And I've made it.
A billboard now, but by 2026, Nancy Bird Walton's name will take pride of place at Sydney's second international airport worth $5.3 billion.
I love that she's looking up. Yeah. Waiting for all the planes to come in. She's only got a couple of years to wait now.
Damien Ryan, Nine News.